Fluxions. Sam, did I come to play? So, nut, before you come over, wouldn't you want them to nut at your house? Oh, I will never fucking forget. Oh, I forgot I was a girl. God. Already a mess. But hey, my name's Kyra. Thank you so much for being here. Today, we're reacting to Sam Smith's new song. Ugh. I need to go to the Gloria tour soon. Swiftly. It's in August in Chicago, and I want to go so fucking bad. I don't know Koffee, but I've heard of Jessie Reyez, and I'm here. Regardless of who's featuring on it, because it's Sam Smith and I love Sam Smith. I did see a little snippet that Sam posted, and okay, so I just want to know how are they gonna sing that shit live, because that's too many gimmies in a row for live anyway. But anyway, that's what we're doing. If you also fuck with Sam Smith, let me know down below in the comments. Like and subscribe if you're interested. If not, that's cool too. Yep, the ass chat. So we're just coming in strong. I'm getting Caribbean? Maybe not, but. That was nice. So nut before you come over. Wouldn't you want them to nut at your house? Hmm. Oh, it's so smooth. The way he just said, when I'm crazy and gone, gone, like, I mean, I didn't do it justice, obviously, but like, just the inflections. Sam, did I come to play? This road just playing me because it's gone. What a wine. Okay, Jesse. Oh, me pull up in a place I feel see me, see me. Oh, is this Koffee? Better give me, give me. Me rock your body, who else I gonna rock your body for me? Come on, fire, so let me push your body to the limit. Let me not give me what I need. I follow, I let you live. Give me love, don't need no money. So pull me closer, actually. So maybe I was right about Caribbean, cause that's what I'm getting. Those are the vibes I'm getting. Sam can't be touched. I want to say I'm a little bit confused, just a tad bit, because I heard Jessie in there, but I feel like she didn't have her own part, or am I tripping? Because like that rapping part and like the second verse, that didn't sound like Jessie to me. That sounded like it would be more Koffee, or is Koffee the producer? I got research to do apparently, but I mean I did hear her, Jessie's harmonies like all throughout the entire song, but I feel like I didn't hear her have her own part. Like, I thought she would have her own verse. Am I tripping? I'm probably tripping because I'm always tripping. And that's just life. my life anyway. What did you guys think of this single? I honestly don't think it's gonna be as big as Unholy, because Unholy like took over the universe. Definitely think it's gonna give Unholy a run for its money, but I don't know if it could top that, because like there are very few songs that can top that amount of like growth that Unholy had with Sam Smith and Ken Petras. We shall see. But nevertheless, I'm very excited for the Gloria album, and it's coming this month. It is so fucking soon. Sam Smith is someone that I have been thoroughly like obsessed with for like ever. Since they're in the Lonely Hour tour, and then I will never fucking forget. I went to Sam's concert in Detroit, right? General Mission. The whole fucking time I was standing right behind two tall bitches. The only two bitches that were tall. Two blonde bitches. The only two bitches that were tall around us. And we happened to be behind them. Couldn't see Sam the entire time, but I heard his vocals and they were delightful. And I need a redo. I need a Sam Smith concert redo, because that just wasn't a pleasant experience at all. Except for, I mean, it had ups and downs, you feel me? I need a redo. Gloria tour Chicago, I'ma be there. Whether I go by myself or not, I don't know, but I'ma be there. What'd you think of Gimme? Let me know down below. What song are you most excited for on the album coming up? Because I've heard like a little snippets here and there, and the track list is out, but I can't think of, it's something about friends. Anyway, let me know what you think down below. Are you gonna go to the tour? The Gloria tour? It's worldwide, bitch. Let me know what you're excited for. Thank you so much for being here. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and let me know what you think down below. And I hope to see you in my next video. Bye. How's my camera down already?